disgusting. It looks like it's oozing blood from every pore.
We should keep moving. That gate can't last very long.
How did I ever let you talk me into this plan?
It's an army camp, hon. They must have food to share. No. Why are there zombies inside the fences?
Better question. Where are all the people?
It's not possible. Where'd everyone go?
And why do they leave so much behind?
Safer if you found a better weapon. Keep your eyes open.
Exploring new places is fun. Just what I needed. Amazing. After all this time, people held out hope they'd reunite with loved ones.
I bet they all tried to find their families, no matter what.
Why try to find you? We weren't together.
Hello? We'd only been broken up for a week.
I am not having this argument again. Not here. is this place?
Some kind of office, maybe?
This one's locked. Like that bloody one I saw back at the gate.
It bit me. I just hate it when they bite me.
So you've told me. Maybe this is why everybody ditched this place.
Hey, this bite is really itchy.
It's just a zombie bite. Get over it. Holy crap! This just looks awful. Disgusting.
Why is the world suddenly so warm?
Let's just keep looking around for medicine. Just what I needed. This is useful, but it won't do anything for that fever.
Oh my. That's a lot of zombies.
Just stay low and quiet. We'll be fine.
What are you doing here? Civilians were dispersed days ago.
We thought the army might have food. What happened here anyway?
Orders from the top. The brass pulled the whole operation. The army's gone. Period. Except for a few of us who stuck around to protect stragglers like you.
Not to alarm you, but I feel like I might be dying here.
What are her symptoms?
She was bitten by the zombie. I think maybe it's infected.
I've seen this before. More than just an infection. There's a doctor at the S&B. Find him. Tell him I sent you. You're welcome.
Civilians doing here? You should be gone. Oh, did she know? All right, what do you need?
My, friend here got bit by a zombie. It's bad, right?
Ah, damn it. Okay, follow me.
Hey, that's what bit me. One of those bloody ones.
Say hello to the Zed's latest gift, the Blood Plague. It just burns you up from the inside.
But you can keep that from happening to me, right?
Yeah, calm down already. Hey, you, come here. Go in there and find a sample case for me. You can use that flashlight of yours. I had been researching Blood Plague with some other civilians. We found a cure that works if you use it soon after infection. The army took our lab when they left, but they didn't get everything. Did you find it? No cure? Damn. I'll need an infirmary to culture a new dose.
Hey, Doc. Things are looking bad out there. The noise brought enough zombies to overrun the perimeter. The gates are coming down. It's time for us to go. All of us.
You know I can't leave Terry.
If you stay, I have to stay. Then we both die. Terry's gone. But this woman still needs your help.
I know you're right. Just give me a second.
I understand. Don't take too long, though.
Before we go, I need your help. That thing in the cage. It was a person once. I tried to reverse the effect, but we ran out of time. And now I'm too... I can't do what needs to be done.
I'm sorry. I'm sure you deserved better than this.
I know this isn't the future you always wanted. If you just leave me to die, you'll have your life back.
I made that mistake once. I'm not making it again.
Thank you for being strong for me.
Before we head out, I need to talk to you. I'm on board. Okay, everyone else load in.
I don't know how long we can last without the army around.
Don't give up on me. If we stick together, we can survive anything.
Damn, we're out of gas. I guess we better start scavenging.
More fuel won't help us now. The way that blood plague is progressing, she won't last long without a place to rest.
No, I'm sure it's not as bad as it feels.
We have to find a place to settle down. Now.
For once, the army and I agree. It's time to get off the road and find a home. Someplace we can build what we need to keep my patient from dying.
I'm sure I saw a decent home site on our way through town.
Finding a new base should be our top priority right now. Undead, on the approach. Stay sharp. Zombies on our flanks.
Left their stuff here and died, yeah, we'll be grateful to them.
Well, it's something.
I wonder how long it'll be before we're surrounded by forest.
look at this. Nice.
The looks of that place.
That place could be a good home for us.
After we clear out the Zeds, we can take a closer look.
Other people have lived here.
In my experience, it's best not to think much about that. Christmas morning.
Whatever you say. Be all clear.
All clear. Once we claim this place, we can start getting settled.
Hey, Doc. We found a spot that should work well as our new base.
Nice work. Once you claim the site, my patient and I will meet you there.
That'll let me treat this illness and eventually make the cure.
Fortunately, we don't have all the resources we need to build it.
Don't do anything stupid.
I'm off. Be back soon. Let's put something down first. I'm not carrying more stuff. I can't keep doing this. Nothing that. Down, not out. Getting started. There's no room for that. I'm not carrying more stuff.
Hey, I found a few things while I was out.
Thank you. There's no room for that.
Good thing here. Let's work on making it even better. Nice. If only everyone could be as lucky as me. Do you need one of these?
Well, that's good news.
So cool. Off. I need help.
For us to finish putting up the infirmary. In the meantime, we should look around for more supplies.
You might also think about recovering the car we abandoned. It's still perfectly drivable if you can do it.
Nothing heard that. Ugh. I need help. Okay, this place checks out. Zombie free.
This infirmary is exactly what we need to keep my patient alive. Once you give me the go-ahead, I can start treating her symptoms.
Tired. Let's rest. There's no room for that. Take over for a minute, will you?
Isn't as good as having the actual cure, but I should be able to keep her blood plague from getting worse for a while. That is, if we can keep our supply of meds from running out.
Hello. I see you folks are my new neighbors. Could one of you come by to help me out with something?
Whoever that is, they probably know a lot about this area. We could use a friend like that. See if they can help us find more meds. We need them to treat our patient until we can make the cure.
Fear just isn't an option anymore. You're either badass or you die.
Hi there. Sure, why not?
Infestation bunches are pretty dangerous. If you need some extra ammunition, I have a few rounds to spare. If you don't clear out infestations now and again, they spread all over. Then they become a serious problem. Sure. Nothing in here.